controller didn't work at all. So fuck him, and we're smashing this controller.
Smash it on the ground.
Look at that, isn't that advanced? Okay, one more time, but against the wall. This will be a lot easier. God, it won't break. There we go. And that's how you smash a controller.